No rest here, get into your low plank and let's go straight into scorpions. Have a slight bend on your knee and you're tapping your feet across your other knee like so. You got this, guys. You can
She's fucking dreaming. What? My bum is sore. I'm just gonna sit down here and enjoy just a little bit of this sun. The side of my glutes are on fire. It's the end of week one for the Chloe Ting workouts. So far I have noticed there is a lot of soreness in the bum area. And also, I feel like things are tightening up. Just a little. Like, I'm doing 10, 15 minutes a day. That's not a lot. So if I'm a newbie who's come across, or any newbie who's come across her webs, her stuff, and just started doing all her exercises, my eyes are tearing up from the sun. So if someone's just come across her website and decided to do her exercises, but they haven't been taught the fundamentals of how to engage your core, how to tuck your tailbone under so you can take the pressure off your lower back, how to drop your chin, and even if it feels uncomfortable, you're engaging your neck muscles, and that's a good thing. So the reality is that it's not a one size fits all approach. Well, actually, let me rephrase that. It seems like everything online is a one size fits all approach. I actually was saying to my husband, I wish our physio had an online channel, because he is very concise of how you hold your body up, how your body's supposed to be when you're doing a dumbbell lift, or you're doing a deadlift, or you're doing a stretch. He sits there and he explains to you why you need to have your body in a certain alignment. And that is, I believe, the core fundamentals of a lot of exercises. Yeah, I was doing last week exactly what she said. And the first 3 days I encountered a lot of back problems straight away. It was like, oh, my lower back, because she didn't say engage your core. So I'm like, how does a new person understand that that lower back pain is not good? How does anybody understand that? So not that I'm knocking her, because she does say engage your core. How do you engage your core if you're a new person? How do I protect my body from being sore? Number two is doing the exercises correctly. So I didn't do this to nitpick those things. I did this because I need a butt lift. So let's have a look. Week one. I mean, I should have probably done it in my underwear, but I can tell you, something is working in the area of my derriere, in my buttocks, in my ass, in my bum, in the booty. Something is working in there. Something is lifting, something is shifting. I can really feel that. Is it like a contracting tightness? That's all I can say it feels like. Does my bum burn? Absolutely. Now, this is week one. If I did this consistently, 3-4 times a week for a year, I'm telling you, I'd have the fucking best ass on the planet. I think I want to have a really nice rounded ass that when I wear my jeans, I'm not embarrassed that it just goes flat. So yeah, I am jealous and envious of women who have a nice beautiful peach butt. I appreciate a really good looking bum, and that's final. End of week one, I'm really happy. Again, I have to mindfully continue with engaging my core, protecting my lower back, and also protecting my neck. So yeah, there's a lot of things that we need to take into account. I love doing slack fit. Slack fit is the slack line. I love it, I love it, I love it. It makes me realize how much more work I have to do to my body to keep it sitting like this most of the time. And then, you know what, bit by bit, I'm not trying to do this whole let's do the whole package in one go. You know, it is, first of all, I want to strengthen my body, sit it upright, get my posture going. I'm happy with that. Secondly, being able to sleep and sit without feeling pain. That is my main priority. The rest of it, like having a butt lift, getting the nice abs, getting the arms done, that is all literally, to me, superficial. I do like the idea of it. Let me tell you, it is something that I will dream to have, but I need to get my body strong to support what I want to do for the rest of my life. So that's it. That's my rules. These are the ways. This is how I'm feeling, how I'm thinking. People do exercises for a multitude of reasons, and it is up to you why you do it. So there you go. And with that, I'm going to have one more coffee, and I'm gonna go to physio and do my slack fit with the other girls, and I will see you at the end of next week to tell you, well, this time next week to show you what really happened to my ass. Anyway, Love yous. And there is nothing that can hold us back, hold us back. We can do what we wanna do, 'cause we got all the time in the